Yeah, meet him for two minutes game four, and I thought he bounced back well. He has a lot of confidence in his ability, so you know, he's one of those guys, it doesn't matter if he plays 5 minutes or plays, you know, 30, he's gonna be ready to go in. That's really good, especially for a rookie.
Coach talked a little bit about YouTube developing two man game, and how do you think that's progressing?
Yeah, I mean, we ran some stuff today, so pick a little together, we could, you know, expose mismatches, and we'll work well out there together. Continue to develop. You know, he's a special young player, had a chance to be a really good pro. He works hard, and he's easy to learn. He reset his schedule, as tough as he's ever seen.
Do you feel improvement on personal level going up to Dwayne Collins, better than